Supposed to be in the 70s today, but unfortunately, there's a game on today, so I probably won't stay out no later than this afternoon for a few hours. So it's still cold right now for here, so it's like 40, almost 50 degrees. But hopefully that 50 degrees will do us pretty good. I can get in here and catch some fish. Kind of been having a dry spell lately, so I'm just ready to catch something. So let's get the fish coming in with some baits that, you know, they really want, and then we'll go from there. All right, let's get at it and see if we can catch something.
Look how foggy it is.
Got something. What in the heck? This joker has, look at that eye on that joker. See that? He's like, hey, who are you looking at? All right, let's get him back in the water. All right. Uh-oh, you got it. Oh man. Oh, come on, get in there. Jeez. All right. Catch and release. Catch and release. I didn't think he was gonna make it. I don't know why. Maybe because he had that crazy looking eye. Let's get back at it. Oh, what a crappy kind of day. See, well, I caught that crappy on a Just a night crawler. I bought some night crawlers to try to get some panfish. I guess, you know, you do what you can. You didn't catch nothing in all day, so there for a few hours. But what I did was I put on one of those three-way swivels, put a little drop weight on there, and an octopus hook, trying to catch like maybe a catfish or something. But didn't quite work out that way.
Well, what a crappy day. Pun intended. Hey, check it out. Just look at the, it's sunny. It's about 60 degrees now, but there's a game on tonight, so I gotta call it a day. Just that one fish we caught. I've never caught a crappie before, so that was pretty interesting. Didn't really have much fight in him. Didn't even know he was on the pole there for a minute. Just the overall mixed day. Caught fish, weather was crazy, cold, foggy, dark, and then now it's sunny. But any day you get to fish is a good day. So let's keep on keeping on, and until next time.